What do you think that guy with the beef with A-Rod, what do you think? He should just pop him, right?
He wants to meet him in the parking lot. Like,
yeah, right, you call it out. Excuse me.
Who is this kid?
Who is this kid? Red flag, you've had too many paps. Off the bench. Ridiculous. Show some respect.
You're gonna pop him in July.
Hello?
Don't worry, he'll get drafted to the Red Sox soon.
He's better ass tonight.
You have me a business.
Alright, this is gonna be the last one for the evening. And thank you very much for coming out. And I appreciate you guys coming to see this. It's fun for me to do it because I can ET you. I can ET you. You can't from some of the other stages. It's weird. You can reach over, but then you fall. But I appreciate it. I thank you. I hear you, but I'm not going to do it. So, thank you very much. You ladies got to sit it down. It's always the two. But, what we're going to do is just keep playing shows around here, and I'm sure that, you know, we'll see you again soon. So, the record's coming out on the 15th of June. I hope it's good. We'll see if you like it. All right, but if you don't, that's okay. We'll play old songs, too. We'll play, we got a nice set list. We've been working on the practice, and we're not kind of, like, ignoring anything. We have stuff, a lot of stuff from every record, so it'll be good. And, thank you very much for coming out and supporting the Court Tavern.
Thank
you, ceiling. Just one more chorus.
And we sing with our heroes 33 rounds per minute. We're never going home until the sun says we're finished. I love you forever if I ever love at all. Wild hearts, blue jeans and white t-shirts. With wild hearts, blue jeans and white t-shirts.
Everybody, it's good to see you again. We'll see you soon.